speaking. Is that you, doctor? Good evening. I wanted to say, you'll have to be looking for a new bridge partner. Yes, I'm going away. No, not for very long, but not less than a couple of weeks. I'm going to Amsterdam. Yes, they say the spring is lovely there. I have friends there. No, friends in the plural. Unbelievable as it sounds. How can you play bridge now, but we haven't played for 2 weeks? Certainly, Fritz had a cold too. When it gets this cold, bridge is impossible, I said so too. No, doctor, how could I? Vickia had to accommodate her mother. I know. How should I suppose that? No, it really didn't come suddenly at all. It's just that I kept putting it off, but now I must. Yes, we'll have to cancel our movie date. Say hello to Vickia for me. Perhaps you'll call him sometimes on Sundays. So long then. Well, gladly, of course. Goodbye. Speaking, I'd like to speak with Frau Scheck. Lottie, I wanted to say a quick goodbye. I'm going away for a time. No, I'm quite well. I just want to see a couple of new faces. Yes, what I wanted to say was that Fritz is bringing the professor here for the evening next Tuesday, and perhaps you could come too. As I said, I'm leaving tonight. Yes, Tuesday. No, I only wanted to say I'm leaving tonight. That has nothing to do with it. I thought you could come then, too. All right, let's say, although I'm not there, shall we? Of course, I know you're not like that. And even if you were, these are troubled times and everybody's careful. You'll come then. If Max can. Oh, he will be able to. The professor will be here. Tell him. I must hang up now. Fine. Goodbye. Is that you, Gertrude? This is Judith. Sorry to disturb you. Thanks. I wanted to ask you to look after Fritz. I'm going away for a couple of months. I think that you as a sister, you would... Why wouldn't you like to? There's no likelihood of that in Fritz's case. Naturally, he knows that, or... you and I didn't get on too well together, but... Then he'll call you if you wish it. Yes, I'll tell him. It's all pretty much taken care of, though the apartment's a bit too big. His study. Oh, Ida knows how to look after it. Just leave that to her. Well, I find her quite intelligent, and he's used to her. And another thing, please don't misunderstand me, but he doesn't like to talk before dinner. Would you remember that? I've always avoided it. I don't want to discuss it now. My train leaves soon, and I've not finished packing, you see. Look after his suits, and remind him he has to go to the tailor. He's ordered a coat. And take care that his bedroom's well heated. He always sleeps with an open window when it's too cold. I don't believe he should become inured to it, but now I must stop. Thank you so much, Gertrude, and we'll write each other. Goodbye. Right away. No, it has to be. It's getting too difficult. Too difficult. Yes. No, Fritz doesn't want it. He knows nothing. I simply packed. I don't think so. I don't think he'll say much. It's simply too hard for him. I mean, too many technicalities. We never discussed it. We never even talked about it. Never. No, he was not different. On the contrary. I want you to be good to him a little at first. Especially Sundays. And advise him to move. The apartment's too big for him. I wish I could say goodbye to you, but you know, the superintendent, he's one of them. Goodbye, then. No, don't come to the station, by no means. Goodbye. All right. Surely. Yes, I'm going now, Fritz. Perhaps I've stayed too long already. You must forgive me, but... Fritz, you shouldn't keep me any longer. You can't. It's clear. I'll be your undoing. I know you're not cowardly. You're not afraid of the police, but there are worse things than the police. They won't take you to a concentration camp, but tomorrow or the next, they'll exclude you from the clinic. And I refuse to see you sitting around here and turning the pages of magazines. I'm going out of pure selfishness and nothing else. Don't say anything. Don't say you're not changed, you are. Last week you found, quite objectively, that the percentage of Jewish scientists is, after all, not so great. It always begins with objectivity. And why are you always telling me I was never such a nationalist as today? Naturally, it's so catching. Oh, Fritz, what has happened to us? I didn't tell you I wanted to go and have wanted to go a while because I can't talk when I look at you, Fritz. Talking seems so futile. They fixed everything. What's wrong with them? What do they want actually? What do I do to them? I never meddled in politics. Was I for Ernst Thälmann? How can I be a communist? I'm thoroughly bourgeois, housewife with servants and such, and now suddenly only blondes can do this sort of thing. I've often thought lately how you said years ago there are valuable people and less valuable people. The valuable people get insulin when they have sugar in the blood, and the less valuables don't. And I agree with you. Well, now they've made new categories of this sort. And I belong to the less valuable. It serves me right. Yes, I'm packing. You mustn't act like you had noticed in the past few days. Fritz, everything is tolerable except one thing. That we're not looking each other in the eye in the last hour that remains to us. That they shall not achieve. The liars who set everyone lying. 10 years ago, when somebody thought no one could tell I was Jewish, you quickly said, oh yes, they can tell. And I like that. It was clear-headed. Why is it the issue now? I'm packing because otherwise, they'll take away your position as chief surgeon at the clinic, and because they already cut you there to your face, and because already you can't sleep at night. I don't want you to tell me not to go. I'm going in a hurry because I don't want you to have to tell me I should go. It's a question of time. Character is a question of time. It lasts for a certain length of time, just like a glove. There are good ones that last a long time, but they don't last forever. Incidentally, I'm not angry. And yet I am. Why should I always be so understanding? What's wrong with the shape of my nose and the color of my hair? They want me to leave the town where I was born. What kind of men are you all? What kind of men are you? You people discovered the quantum theory and let yourselves be bossed by half savages. You have to conquer the world for them, but you can't have the wife you want. Artificial respiration in every shot I hit. You're monsters. Or the bootlickers of monsters. Yes, this is unreasonable. reasonable of me, but what use is reason in such a world? There you sit, watching your wife pack, and you say nothing. The walls have ears, don't they? And you all say nothing. One lot listen, and the other lot hold their tongue. God, I should hold my tongue. If I loved you, I'd hold my tongue. I love you, really. Give me that underwear. Those have sex appeal, I'll need them. I'm 36, that's not too old, but I can't do much more experimenting. It mustn't be this way in the next country I come to. The next man I get must be allowed to keep me. Don't say you'll send money, you know you can't. And you shouldn't act as if this were for 4 weeks. This business doesn't last a mere 4 weeks. You know it, and I know it. So don't say, well, it's only for a couple of weeks, as you hand me the fur coat that I won't need until winter. And let's not talk about misfortune. Let's talk about shame.
What are you doing? Tidying up?
No.
Why are you packing?
I want to get away.
What do you mean?
We've talked sometimes about my going away for a time. Things are not too good here these days.
Where do you intend to go?
To Amsterdam, away from here.
You know no one there.
No.
You mustn't go on my account. You know I haven't changed, don't you, Judith?
Yes.
And there's nothing else to make you go?
You know the answer to that.
Perhaps it isn't so stupid. You need a breather. It's stifling here. I'll bring you back. 2 days on the other side of the frontier, and I'll feel much better.
Yes, by all means.
You know, this business here can't last too long. A change will come from somewhere. This will all calm down again like an inflammation.
Did you meet Chef?
Yes. That is, only on the stairs. I think he's sorry now he cut us. He was really quite embarrassed. But in the long run, though, they can't keep us intellectuals down, no matter how much they hate us. Nor can they make war with completely spineless wrecks. These people are not so unresponsive if one confronts them boldly. When is your train?
9:15.
Where shall I send the money?
General delivery, Amsterdam, perhaps?
I'll need to get myself a special permit. My God, I can't send my wife away with 10 marks a month? What a mess this all is. I just feel awful about it.
When you come for me, it'll do you good.
Ah, yes. To see a newspaper for once that has something in it?
I called Gertrude. She'll look after you.
No, no, quite unnecessary. It's only for a couple of weeks.
Hand me the fur coat now, will you?
After all, it's only for a couple of weeks.
Oh.